Okay, so we've got our colors, artist range, cadmiums, all the cadmiums, the orange, yellows, lights, titanium white, and then we've got violet, and we've got Prussian blue and French ultramarine blue, and then we've got the browns, burnt umber, burnt sienna. Quite nice colours. Bit of linseed. Okay, painter's brush. Okay, I'm just gonna try and see if I can get myself a little bit of a composition going here. Work out composition. You are making something. Nice. Not pulling through the canvas there. As well. Thanks, my love. It's fine.
Scrotum.
Follow me everywhere.
Why are you guys still standing here?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Can you go home and get something to wear besides that Hawaiian shirt of mine?
And I'll grab the knife.
And we're going to go get somewhere to officiate. We will?
We will.
Yeah, go. Come.
I really wish I could.
You don't wish to.
Okay.
Becomes a priest. I just can't join two men holding back.
There's no like leaving.
Conversation is going. business wants it, and another business might want it too. Bidding war, yes, please. Power lunch, thank you, sharks.
I think my roommate understands business just fine.
Mom? Mommy? Okay. Do you understand that product needs to be manufactured and then marketed, and then you need suppliers?
Oh, I can find suppliers. I have a supplier. Oh. I'd like to pay him too. I'm going to need $9 million and an Orbis gift card.
Okay. So I want to start over and just say I love you.
Business. Someone wants to buy my Yanwu, and I'm here to see about the Yan supply pipeline. I should tell you that you should know. I mean, I did see the saw. So that unresolved business is resolved. I also performed this marriage ceremony, which sounds a little ridiculous, but it is cathartic, is the word that's trust, and I'm losing. I'm off track now, really.
Start.
Okay. Everything I said, plus, are you still my yam man? I mean, can I count on you for the yams for my room?
I'm
Yeah, no, don't let me handle it.
Ugh, yes.
She likes the man show.
Come in.
Can Mary come in?
Yeah.
We don't want to come and show off our beauty lots.
Okay.
We're going to show you up.
I'm nervous.
Very nervous, Eric.
Okay, I'll pretend to like it. No, I'm joking. Let's have a look.
Wow, this is just what we did. Gary, come check. There's a fucking pot brew and the other one. Just what do I do?
Yeah, you see, that's
we'll show you how it's really done.
All
okay.
Artists think alike. Let's see.
Come, Gary.
Dun, 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 dun. Interesting. Yeah. You know, whenever they say interesting, it means that I don't know what the hell's going on here.
Yes. I'm trying to get Gary to free up.
Your lower intestine. No, I love it.
I gotta do this one.
Yeah, I know. It's awesome. Awesome, awesome.
A little bit of shadows. Go.
Okay. Done, eh? Yeah, a little bit of shadow.
I love the spot. I love that section.
Yeah, you
that's
got
actually pretty good.
Yeah, no, actually.
I was doing it like this. Actually.
Looks like.
I was doing it like a pencil, so I tried to say that. A bigger.
Looks like Van Gogh's ear there.
I've got flat on it.
See
this? I'm not allowed to see this side. Yeah, I did this, my first one.
Okay.
I had some red wine. Okay. But this is also my masterpiece.
Hey, that's not bad, eh? Yeah.
Well, not really.
There you go. It reminds me of penguins.
There we go. It's like, what's that thing of penguins?
No, really, guys. For a first attempt, I think you guys are doing well.
Okay, we'll come for lessons next year.
Yes, I actually forgot how to paint today. I don't know why, but we'll see. I'll get there.
We've got a more so complicated subject.
Yes, the brew. Yeah, just gotta try and simplify it a bit. Doesn't matter how complicated. I shall get there.
You must go see some of Brahms flowers not going through the fence there.
Yeah.
Not in the garden there, but.
Is it pretty good? Oh, awesome, man. You guys want some coffee, Chol?
No, I haven't
used
that coffee.
Okay. Well, then, just relax. And just... on... fiddling at this. I've just started it, so it's gonna take a while.
Yes, you're ordained. By the internet. I don't even know that the Universal Life Church is a real thing. It could be a cult. You married your cousin Don, right? And his kidney donors. I think on Frankie. No, stop. I don't even want to go to this.
You can. Shut, man.
We just think we must come tell you that we show you that we're doing something.
Yeah. Well, that's good too. I'm glad.
Yeah,
two more.
I'm not keeping much.
Thank you for watching. It's been a pleasure. I really